want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. Millions of despairing men, women, and little children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. For those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. You are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty.
things we've done and where we've stumbled are going down in the blackest night. Getting ready for fist fights over nothing. I'll clutch your hair when you feel like death is coming for your hopeless stare and your knees cave in. Hold you in my hands when you cross over to the other side. Machines and scattered into the sky. Hold them tight and keep it subliminal. I feel it's best to keep it close to your chest and take a step at a time. I'll clutch your hair when you feel like death is coming for your hopeless stare and your knees cave in. Hold you in.